I'm Amy, and here's another 20-second tip from PlayKids.
Let's face it, taking out your kids' splinters is no walk in the park. To avoid the screaming and the crying, try this. Apply a mixture of baking soda and water to the affected area, put a Band-Aid right on top, wait 30 minutes, and voila, the splinters will come right out.